أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الغني Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 88th name within the Asma'ul Husna is being described as Al-Ghani, meaning the all rich, the independent. Allah, the one who is completely and absolutely free from all wants and deficiencies. He is not in need of his creation or any actions of his creation. Rather, we are completely in need of him. If all of creation from the first to the last were to rise up in one place and make a request of him, and he granted their requests, it would not decrease what he has any more than a needle decreases the sea if dipped into it. To him belongs the dominion of the heaven and the earth, and he has no partner in this dominion. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Al-Ghani, the one who recites this name, inshallah Azza wa Jal will be content, and inshallah not be covetous. It has been said in Surah Al-Hajj, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, unto him belongs all that is in the heavens and all that is on earth. And verily, God, he alone is self-sufficient, the one to whom all praise is due. Subhanallah.